Andrew Holness, born on July 22, 1972, in Spanish Town. His parents were Morris Holness, a farmer and socialist, and Carol Harvey Williams, a civil servant. He graduated from St. Catherine High School in 1990 and obtained a Bachelor of Science degree in Management Studies from the University of the West Indies, UWI, in 1994. Holness later earned a Master of Science degree in Development Studies from UWI in 1996 while serving as Executive Director of the Voluntary Organization for Uplifting Children.